Sometimes, life becomes boring when a seemingly sweet dream automatically turns into a nightmare. There are circumstances in life that can cause you to fall. However, that is not the issue here. The issue here is the ability to rise after a fall. Even if the cause of your fall was not what you wanted, dust your body and life goes on. There are always obstacles in the journey of life, and there is always a way for those obstacles to bring about themselves. Sometimes you long for good things, things you work hard for. However, life sometimes doesn't meet your desires. Then you start to believe that maybe there isn't pleasure in hard work. Even have a drink with your colleagues after work. Soon, you realize you are tired. You're so tired that you don't care about anything anymore. You just want to end it. You want to finish it. You want to get away from it. You just want to get out. You want to forget about everything and to be left alone. You just want peace. But you keep going. Why? Because you have ideas, you have expectations, you have those high goals you're trying so hard to reach. However, sometimes those goals can be too high, and trying too hard to reach them can be dangerous and discouraging. Yeah! However, in the end, all that matters is the result. Even on a bad day, there is a possibility of last-minute happiness. It's not over until it's over.
A little song I wrote, you might want to sing it note for note. Don't worry, be happy. In every life we have some trouble, but when you worry you make it double. Don't worry, be happy. Don't worry, be happy now. Be happy. Don't worry, be happy.